I'm in Hawaii minding my own business, and I look on Undisputed and I see old punk ass Austin Rivers talking shit. Come on, man. Yeah, I might have been overweight a little bit. Probably late for one or two practices. Come on, man. Don't know the plays? Come on, bro. You're lying now, bro. Now you're fucking lying. Come on now, man. Now that's a fucking lie. Second of all, your father gave you your money. How can you, like, don't say shit to me. Your father gave you your money. You ain't worked for it, motherfucker. Type of shit. But I was there. I seen you at practice. You didn't give a fuck thinking you all that wearing them tight ass pants. And, you know, your father gave you all that money so you can go wear those tight ass pants. But keep your fucking mouth closed, man. Shut up, man. You're a fucking bum who's been given the world. Shut up. And just stay under your father. We gotta go. Y'all ready? Come on. I'm going, y'all. I'm going, y'all. I'm scared, too. But here we go. Come on. God damn. God damn. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Whoa, that was cool, babe. We might have to do that again. We might have to do that again. We might have to go run that back. Lord have mercy.
That was fun.
That was fun.